risk. Why is safety the biggest risk you can take with your money? Hi, this is Stanley from Centonomy, and welcome to another tutorial Thursday. It's a new year. We're excited. We want to invest our money. We want to grow it. We want to have a wonderful year. We want to achieve our dreams. And that means that to some extent we must start engaging in that process of investment. So today we are going to be talking about this thing of safety and what it means for your money. Now, let's look at this concept called risk versus return. And what we are going to say is whenever you put or you invest in something that is low risk, the return or the profit that you make is very low. And that means that if I put my money in my bank account, it's very safe, but it means that the return will be very minimal. And here, you can even go and ask your bank in terms of your savings account or your current account. The return is actually quite low. 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe if you're lucky, get, 7%, Very low risk. Why is that a very serious risk to yourself? Why is it that if I put my money somewhere where I can just look at it and it's there and, you know, maybe it's in my pocket, it's not doing anything? It's because of the following things we are about to talk about. The number one thing we're going to talk about is inflation. What is inflation? Inflation means that I used to buy bread when I was younger. I used to buy it at 10 shillings a loaf, and now it is 50 shillings a loaf. And maybe in 2016, it will even go up a bit. That is, the price of goods and even services goes up. And that means that if you put your money somewhere where it is very safe, it means that it will grow very little, but the cost of goods is going up. And that kind of also means that you are getting poorer. That means that if you're not involving or taking up a bit more risk, then you're actually getting poorer because the cost of things is going up, but your money is not growing enough to reflect that. So I want you to start thinking about, how can I engage with this thing called risk? Because whenever you put money in a place that has a bit more risk, then the potential for return is a bit more higher, okay? The next item that we're going to talk about in terms of this, why safety is a very big risk for you, is the fact that you have dreams. We have dreams. There are things we want to achieve in this life that require perhaps some money for that to happen. Maybe I want to educate my children. Maybe I want to go on that fancy holiday. Maybe I want a car. Maybe I want that I can leave my job or I can leave my business and it continues without me. Financial freedom. We have dreams. That means that you have to allow your money to grow. And safety really doesn't allow your money to grow. It puts your, this safety puts your dreams in jeopardy. You put your money in a bank account and you save it every month, and it's not growing at that level that you would like for it to grow, it means that your dreams move farther and farther away. Have you ever experienced that? Your dreams seem to be getting farther and farther away from you. Maybe it is because our money has been kept in places where it is very, very safe. And the final thing, point number three, is your retirement. Now, in retirement, it means that you are no longer working, okay? And this is something that we will all face. It's something, it's a reality. All of us will, at one point or another, retire. And as a matter of fact, perhaps the dream is to retire as soon as possible, where I don't have to work. Not that I don't want to work, but I don't have to go to work, okay? It means that maybe at this time you'll have educated your kids, you'll have paid off your mortgage, etc., etc. But the question is, the day after you retire, what will sustain your life? You must have grown your money so that when you don't work, it is your money that is working for you. So once you put your money somewhere where it is very safe, it means that it hasn't grown to a certain level where it can sustain you. You play it safe now, you actually are putting your retirement in jeopardy. So this is a point coming from Centonomy. Let us learn to engage with risk. It may seem that, you know, maybe I'm afraid of losing my money, and that's a legitimate fear. But that fear may actually trap you and keep you at a point where you're constantly struggling. Even when you're in retirement age, you're still struggling. So try and, you know, as 2016 gets in, try and engage with a bit more risk. Investments with a bit more risk. And here we are talking about things like shares, properties, maybe even starting a business. Do your due diligence. Make sure you've done your research to try and reduce as much as possible. But if you're in too much safety, your money is not growing as it should be. It's 2016. The year is starting. Start it with a bang. Start it with Centonomy. Our open day is coming up in a few days. Are you coming? Are you joining us? All Saints, we are there. We are put together a wonderful complement of speakers just for you. Come join us. Join us on our social media channels, our blog, fantastic articles, YouTube. Have you subscribed? Yeah, just click down there. Subscribe. Twitter at Centonomy. Like our Facebook page. And as always, in 2016, see you next week on another tutorial Thursday.